Yeah. Alright, let's crank this up. If you try to do me, it's gonna make it harder. I need you to play your cards now, cause I can't wait much longer. My deck's like totally gonna beat ya. You may think you're stronger, but just wait for my upcoming move when Wind Karibo's coming at ya. So get your game on. So get your game on.
So let's start at the beginning. First of all, we have Little Karibo and Yu-Gi-Oh! Then it moves on to Vegeta and Masako and Naruto, giving us the best comedy that we'd ever seen. But then again, although this caused a huge revolution, a retribution, a brand new evolution. It was so insane that it happened so quick, because now there's like 20 different ones to pick. Why not check out Gang Ziva's avatar, Yu Yu Hakusho by Lanny Pator. And I know that this isn't related, but you might like Dark Side Incorporated.
The catchphrase LK says in his videos gets so much better with each passing episode. Remember this one, it's so damn funny it goes,
"Screw the rules, I have money."
If you try to duel me, it's gonna make it harder. I need you to play a card now, cause I can't wait much longer. My deck's like totally gonna beat ya. You may think you're stronger, but just wait for my upcoming move when Wing Karibo's coming at ya. We're on the second verse now. Let's bring it downtown. You attack, he's a trap, play it up within a clap. You fall back, you go snap, leave your feet up blue and black. As a preacher's for paying a tribute, take time out of our lives trying to entertain you. And if you don't like it, then don't contribute. And if you don't like it, then we're not forcing you to watch every fucking episode that we have that is posted on YouTube. Lanny, HBI2K, Kaiser, Gonzinga, Four Star, Masko, Cheetah, Kribo, all the other abridgers. This is going down to you. Cause we all are the foundation of the abridging generation. It's a fact that's known throughout the nation and the majority of the YouTube population. And we all have our own projects, all abridging on all different subjects. That's the thing that makes us stronger.
Man, I wish this rap was longer.